Learn from God to enlighten your soul. This is your daily devotional reading. Our Father Cares, May 18. A never-failing refuge. Be careful for nothing, but in everything, by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto God. Philippians 4 verse 6. It is not the will of God that his people should be weighted down with care. But our Lord does not deceive us. He does not say to us, "Do not fear, there are no dangers in your path." He knows there are trials and dangers, and he deals with us plainly. He does not propose to take his people out of a world of sin and evil, but he points them to a never-failing refuge. How can we remain in doubt, questioning whether Jesus loves us, sinful though we be and compassed with infirmities? He gave himself for us that he might redeem us from all iniquity and purify unto himself a peculiar people zealous of good works. He came to our world in the humble guise of a man, that he might become acquainted with the griefs and temptations that beset man's pathway, and that he might know how to help the weary with his offer of rest and peace. But thousands upon thousands refuse his assistance and only cling more firmly to their burden of care. He comes to the afflicted and offers to soothe their grief and heal their sorrow. To the disappointed, the unbelieving, and the unhappy, he offers contentment while pointing to mansions that he is preparing for them. Jesus, our precious Savior, should be first in our thoughts and affections, and we should trust him with entire confidence. As each day comes, we must, in the strength of Jesus, meet its trials and temptation. If we fail one day, we add to the burdens of the next and have less strength. We should not cloud the future by our carelessness in the present, but by thoughtful and careful performance of today's duties, be preparing to meet the emergencies of tomorrow. We need to cultivate a spirit of cheerfulness. Let us ever look on the bright side of life and be hopeful, full of love and good works, rejoicing in the Lord always. Let the peace of God rule in your hearts and be ye thankful. Colossians 3 verse 15. Our Father Cares, May 18th.